Hello everybody, Sigur to the one that came on inside in here, real quick. And here is a taste from the side. Put away the water so it won't work.
Got it. I'll repeat those exact words whenever I meet someone new. Alright, I'm off. Bye.
Leo has left to travel the world.
Take this as a memento.
Yeah, cute one boy. What was that? Here, hang on up. Damn, look at that. They're a little cute baby right now. Setting that doll up so fast. Losing touch on it here, funny but not bad, so no. Weird thing. Oh, he's in Dixon now. But yeah, I'm just sad. Yep, Yep, it's cool. Good morning, Neo.
Come here.
behind two of you. Yeah. It's cool. When you was all good now.
You're so funny.
If you are. Yeah. Like, yeah. Yep. Ian is wrong, this shit. Constant stuff eventually. This will tie real quick.
Hello and welcome to the evening edition of P-News. A trip to the local library didn't exactly go by the book for two islanders. Trinity and Madoka went missing, but were soon found safe and sound. The bookworm said they fell asleep while hitting the books and got stuck with some pressed flowers.
So?
Unfortunately, they too became pressed. Are the perfect size and thickness for making good book arts. Now that's one for the books. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. I don't understand any of this.
Amazing. I never thought I'd see the day.
Thanks for watching. For your 7 o'clock me news, this is Harper Pettit, signing off.
I'm tired, but it's different than this. Face.
Look.
Chubby. Second name is Bacon. It's Bacon. Third name is Tin Gun Hat. Okay. Cool. So let's just go quick and then end the spiel. Two kings, good. Mayhaw covers a fly, that's good. Dude, that's what you can understand.
Up to now,
the song links. Pardon the month now.
Welcome.
Oh, man.
I'm not in a good mood. I had a fight with John. I'm so upset. Please help me calm down first.
Now, oh, this is a good trip. Damn it. Hey, we still got the 51. Please like this, goddammit. Please. Oh, not enough. Again? Is that the best you can do? Oh, damn it. Wait a minute. Good, fine.
I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up.
Yeah, it's about time. You do. They get along well, so.
I'm sorry about what happened.
He's gonna say I'm such a snowman.
I'm sorry too.
It's cool.
We made up. Thanks for your help.
No problem, buddy. Okay, everybody, this is tonight's Terminus Life for August 11th, 2020. Everyone, I hope you can take care of these dark times of COVID-19 and all the crazy stuff and crap happening. And stay tuned for more. So I'm Pet, he's saying to me, Tales 1, signing off for now. Peace.